What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of my FIFA 23 career mode for episode number 51 today. We've got another couple of league games coming up and potential in the very near future for the World Cup qualifiers to begin, which the World Cup qualifiers should take place next season, I think it's next season. Or at the end of this season. We'll just have to find out. But first, we've got these league games to get through. Extreme Hot Potato! My favourite drill. We're out of zone.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello everyone, great to have the pleasure of your company. Sadly, it's rather a damp day here in the French capital at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined by my partner Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action.
Trying to get an enhanced target rating of 9.0.
And they face Racing Club de Lens.
Well, it's been a reasonable start by PSG, Derek. They've looked good going forward, defended well in key moments.
You already conceded a free kick.
They're going to this one in really good shape.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, it didn't really go according to the script.
Bit of a poor shot, that.
Well, the less said about that, the better, because that's a really poor attempt in the end.
They've got it now. What can they do?
Oh, no, no, no. Well, that's a shit start.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And the ball is moving again. And the question is, how will PSG reply to that setback?
We just get thrown on the floor.
To roam on the wing.
Our defending so poor.
Now what can they do from here? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, that's a super ball over the top.
Oh, that's offside, surely. Oh, for God's sake!
Penalty kick.
Oh, he's gonna.
And when it rains, it pours. Oh, it is.
God's sake.
That's such a big call by the referee.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench.
Keenan. Oh, for God's sake.
And a chance for 2-0. And confidently converted.
Oh.
Well, here it is again, and that is close. I'm sure he didn't intend to get that much height on the strike, but it's ended up in the back of the net, and there's certainly no stopping it.
Look at him. He's a European Championship winner. You should be saving these. If he can't save these, how did he win the European Championship?
Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming.
So we're 2-0 down. And we're not even barely even 15 minutes in.
Well, I'm hearing the referee has pointed to the penalty spot in one of the other games. Let's hear more about it from Alex.
Yeah, it was a penalty for Marseille. Keeper went the right way, but totally out of reach with that
one. Oh, jumping in. They're in a great position here. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. And the danger is averted.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
Well, as spectacular as the save
was.
Oh,
I swear to God.
And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Let's see about the delivery. It comes to nothing in the end. Difficult to stop him. Could be. And the ball is loose. Oh, it's a penalty. Just what they wanted to avoid.
Are you kidding me?
Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right.
Oh, for God's sake. This goes 3-0.
3-0.
Oh, he saves it.
Well, no damage done. He's managed to lose his marker. Firing it in. Well, he had the measure of it, the goalkeeper. And he's fired over the corner. And that's very confident goalkeeping in not easy circumstances. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week.
Are you kidding me? Why is PSG on, like, really bad form this last couple of matches?
And with that,
oh, for God's sake! We are on really bad form here. This is shocking.
And they could get one back here.
Oh, Wallace scores, bring it 2-1.
Back on as a contest.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Right, time for us to send it over to Alex Scott, because Alex, I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Troyes game.
It's a goal for Troyes. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 35 minutes played.
Thanks.
Oh, no!
Great opportunity! And the keeper more than equal to the task. And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Neymar. Wallace. He's going forward well here. This could square
Wallace for goal.
But the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance. And really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Mykola Shaparenko. Chance to attack using wit.
Referee blows for half time, 2-1.
So back underway, and the responsibility falls on PSG to show a bit of fighting spirit.
Oh, we just lost the ball again.
Well, can they exploit the space out wide? Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Can they cover up? Well, nothing untoward happened. There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he needs to fulfill that potential. He might just have to be patient, though.
Wallace for goal!
And the keeper there to deal with it. So it's going to be a goal kick here.
Well, PSG are certainly making chances. They do look a threat, but they still trail, mainly due to that brilliant save by the goalkeeper.
How can he take them on and beat them? But quick thinking defensively. Under a fair bit of pressure. And a goal! The equaliser!
Oh, Mbappe scores to bring it 2-2. No, that's not Mbappe. That is Neymar Jr. Well, oh yeah, Mbappe's been taken off, hasn't
good
he?
Run, great strength and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
And back underway, dead level, 2-2. A real opening now.
Oh no! Oh, for God's no!
Disappointing for PSG to concede the goal. Now let's see if they can attack with vigour. Well, that's wonderful attacking play.
This could be Wallace for goal!
But oh, what an important save! How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
Any goalkeeper...
Nah, this game's turned a bit of a joke.
Like that every day. Right, time for us to send it over to Alex Scott, because Alex, I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Troyes game.
It's another goal for Nice. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 66 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. And with that, they attack.
Oh, not again.
Well, could be on for
not again.
Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
And he did well to cut it out. Takes the shot. Body in the way. Well, the games keep on coming right here on EA TV. We have more live action from Liga Uber Eats. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus Montpellier.
Oh, he's in behind them here, Derek.
Oh, not again.
Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Favouring the short one. Not troubling the keeper. Not giving him a moment's peace.
Okay.
And a tackle and a throw-in coming up. Well, a goal to update you on in the Monaco match. Let's hear all about it from Alex Scott.
Oh, Wallace on the ball. Wallace for that, for the equaliser. He scores the equaliser to bring it 3-3.
But they won't be complaining. Tremendous fight back. So back underway, and there we have it. Six goals divided evenly. Just 10 minutes to go. An unforced error, you've got to say. Well, we did have to cut off, Alex, for understandable reasons in this case. Just to confirm, Marseille did score in that game, and they're winning in that game at the moment by 2-1. Takes aim!
Oh, what a goal! Hat-trick here, brings it 4-3! That was a massive goal!
Incredible!
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
Oh, what an amazing finish that is.
And he read it well. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. And taking it away. Neymar.
Alright.
And that will be all.
Referee blows for full time. It's going to end 4-3.
Your assessment.
Well, it's another good display.
They've got it now. What can they do?
That was an excellent bit of play there from Wallace. Alright, we've just leveled up. Let's go and spend our skill points somewhere. Alright. Let's see, where shall we spend it? We've got 4 skill points. Alright. So we're on our shooting. We need to finish that penalties one. And we need... what does this do? Ah, it doesn't do anything, so I'm not gonna bother buying that. Alright. Alright, we'll do that. Let's see what that gets us up to. Still an 84 overall. Alright, we've got some training to do as well. Here we go for match day 4 in the league now. Oh, Champions League news. Oh, we've got an international friendly coming up against France. That is really looking interesting. Transfer rumors. Address rumors about your potential transfer. Oh, ho, ho. Have we got a transfer offer? Oh, I think there's a transfer offer coming our way. Have a quick look. Oh, it's just international friendlies. Oh. It's just the offers. I didn't mean to click on. Is there other teams, though, that look interested in me? Squad Hub. We've been... it says we've been approached by Real Betis. Interesting. This. Oh. Oh, actually, I forgot to have a look. Standings. So we've got Champions League. We're in... oh, come on. That's an easy group, that. It's going to be PSG and Dortmund that get through. Surely. And how are Leicester City in the bloody Champions League? Group A, Atletico Madrid, Leipzig, Ajax and Braga. And C, Liverpool, Leverkusen, FC Porto and Fenerbahce. D, Juventus, Olympique Marseille, Benfica and Hajduk Split. E, Sevilla, Inter, Olympique Lyonnais and Copenhagen. Group F, Real Madrid, Chelsea, Napoli, Slavia. Group G, Manchester United, Roma, Villarreal and Celtic. Group H, Manchester City, Bayern Munich, Club Brugge and Dynamo Kiev. Europa League. Group A, Sporting CP, Monaco, Shakhtar Donetsk, Helsinki. Group B, Newcastle United, Rangers, Utrecht, Austria Wien. Group C, Barcelona, PSV, Basel, Bodo Glimt. Group D, Milan, Freiburg, LASK, and St. Pat's. Group E, Valencia, Rennes, APOEL. Group F, Frankfurt, Ghent, Brøndby, and FCSB. Group G, Arsenal, Galatasaray, Young Boys, and Legia Warszawa. Group H, Bergamo, Calcio, Espanyol, PAOK FC, and Elfsborg. Conference League, Celta, Antwerp, Nordsjælland, Rapid Wien, Wolves, Vicente, Zurich, and Reiko, Fiorentina, Dynamo, Zagreb, Sturm Graz, and Argus, Trabzonspor, Hearts, Poznan, Göteborg, and Group E, Besiktas, 20, CFR Cluj, and AAB. Group F, Feyenoord, Başakşehir, Maritimo, if I can get my words out, St. Mirren, Nantes, Anderlecht, Malmo, and Craiova. And Group H, Berlin, Ferencvaros, Union St. G, and Motherwell. Half those I couldn't say. Alright, let's get straight into our next match though. Oh, ring of tackles, easy this. Look at that, easy. Okay, let's go around here, easy, easy, easy. Oh, screw you. Okay, let's keep going round. Round and round and round. Round and round and round. Round and round and round. Let's run round for him again. There we go.
After months of speculation, the deal is finally done, and we're just minutes away from seeing his debut. Can he live up to the hype? Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics.
Let's see what we can do here.
Is Stuart Robson, and we have action from Liga Uber Eats coming right up for you. It is Montpellier against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Here we go, Wallace for goal.
And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. He's given us away.
Oh, I did not mean to pause it.
Well, they worked so hard on the deal, didn't they? The transfer of Bruno Guimarães. He's here. He's making his debut. Stuart, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, he can do everything a central midfield player needs to do. He can pass it, he can wriggle out tight situations, and he can defend. Let's hope we see those qualities today.
They've got it now. What can they do? Big chance!
Are you kidding me? Why are we being on such terrible form?
Underway once more, and it's going to be interesting to see whether or not PSG can articulate an appropriate reply. Well, he has the measure of his man. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. And given away. Can he convert? No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Well, let's join Alex Scott, because I believe, Alex, there's been a goal in the Lille match.
It's a goal for Marseille. They've scored the opener here with 17...
There's still danger here.
Oh, what a goal! He volleyed it in.
What a way to endear yourself to the fans.
Well, as you can see, he gets everything right here. What a skillful volley that is.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. Well, apologies to Alex for having to interrupt her. To clarify, Marseille have scored in that match. They now lead by 1-0. Cuts in from the flank.
Wallace for goal. Scores off the goalkeeper.
Another one. Two in quick succession. No wonder.
It rebounded off the goalkeeper and went in.
Well, I'm sure the replay will confirm he got a touch on this, which he does. So he'd be really upset that he didn't keep it out.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Just the challenge that was required. And PSG pushing forward with options available.
Wallace for goal.
Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
Not all that convincing defensively. Well, punched away by the keeper.
Oh.
Right, let's send it over to Alex Scott now, because Alex, I understand, there's been a goal in the Lille game.
It's another goal for Lille. They're back in this now with 31 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever. Real chance. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, nearing the half-time interval and PSG in front. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts on their performance so far.
Well, it's been a good watch so far. Both sides have tried to play on the front foot, but they do look more threatening in the attacking areas.
On.
And in my view, they deserve to be in front.
Difficult to stop him, but nothing comes of it. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
I tried to call for full side, offside. Wallace tries for goal.
Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a tame finish.
A real opening now.
Wallace for goal.
Back in play. What a block. Mbappe. So the
referee calls for half time, 2-1.
In this match. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Perfect tackle. Well, let's join Alex Scott, because I believe, Alex, there's been a goal in the Lille match.
It's another goal for Lille. After a well-worked move, he got himself on the end of a cross with a beautiful header. They now lead 3-2 with 49 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. Now can they counter clinically?
Wallace for goal!
The post, but back in play. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
And a substitution in the offing. Sometimes in football we take rumours with a pinch of salt, but occasionally the rumours are true, and it could be that Manchester United are about to add to the squad.
Well, according to reports, there has been an official bid made. It's now just a case of whether clubs, agents and player can agree the figures.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far.
Oh, they might score here, Stuart. And the keeper getting across.
That was a good shot.
PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. It comes to nothing in the end. Mukiele. Now Neymar. It's going to be Neymar.
Well, a poor effort. It's not going to be Neymar.
And simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. And the situation has changed, I'm hearing, in the Lorient game. Let's send it over to Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Saint-Étienne. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 68 minutes played.
Alex with the info, as ever.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Nah, I don't think there was a penalty there at all.
Well, delighted to say, more live football from Liga Uber Eats coming your way here on EA TV. It's Montpellier facing Angers.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Nearly at the full-time whistle.
Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. And they will make the change now.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Oh, and it's a goal for the equaliser.
Type of game. Now they're level. So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Right, let's send it over to Alex Scott now, because Alex, I understand, there's been a goal in the Lille game.
It's another goal for Lille. They're now level at 4-0.
Opportunity, still possibilities.
Oh, that's another goal.
They forged ahead.
Mbappe scores to bring it 3-2.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Come on, let's go for that trick.
Well denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward.
Oh,
wonderful save.
Well, just listen to this crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still plenty of time to find an equaliser. Surely they get another chance, maybe two.
One minute of stoppage time has been added on.
Referee blows for full time. It'll be a 3-2 win for PSG.
As a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. What did you think of their performance?
Yes, Derek. Well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It's so competitive for much of the.
Well, two wins there. If you have enjoyed this episode, please do smash the like button down below. And if you're new around here, please do get subscribed to the channel for more daily FIFA career content. I shall catch you in the next one. Goodbye.